A tragic ending to an aircraft search in upstate New York. Rescuers have located the plane and all five people on board were killed. They were a family from Georgia who were in Cooperstown for a baseball tournament over the weekend. A 10 and 12-year-old boy were among the victims. The plane, a Piper Malibu Mirage, departed from an airport in Oneonta. The National Transportation Safety Board will determine the cause of the crash.